Did you get it?
Takis just make a seasoning of their powder already. Like, do you guys see this? I don't understand. Like, at this point, I'm just licking off the powder and putting on a napkin and throwing the rest of the chip away because I don't want the chip. I just want the powder.
If you have a small business, only you know what it takes to run your business. So if you sell shoes, lashes, lip gloss, clothes, anything, set your prices and be comfortable with them because only you know what you're investing. And remember that not everything is profit. Even the tape you buy costs money.
Just wanted to inform you guys that Earth Gummies are now back in stock. We only have a few left on the website until they're sold out again. We have a very limited stock of them and we don't usually get them very often. So get it now while you can. They are back in stock right now. There's only about 50 pieces of the 9 boxes left and about 100 pieces of the singles on the website. Link in bio to order.
Dry salted peas.
I've been really busy this past week, so I didn't have time to build my goddaughter's Easter basket until today. So I wasn't able to find any more of the little grass for the bottom of the basket, so I had to use tissue paper. And even though I own Gooby and there's a lot of candy in there, I had to go to Walmart because none of the candy we have at Gooby really fits in the little Easter eggs. At the end, I couldn't even add any eggs because they didn't fit. But next year, I have to do better. Good thing I only have one goddaughter. Phew! Okay, guys, I'm having a little debate and I need your help. So the other night, I was a little hungry and I decided that I wanted to eat a PB&J. So I toasted my Eggos, I took out the peanut butter, and there was no strawberry jam. There was only grape. Basically, I was like, who even buys grape jam? Like, who does this? Who goes to the grocery store and grabs the purple jar? Long story short, I refused to eat the PB&J because there was no strawberry jam. And I went to bed hungry, but the next day, first thing I did was go buy strawberry jam. So which one is best, strawberry or grape?
Okay, guys, here's part two. Okay, I already tried this. It was not bad. I gave it a 6 out of 10. Let's try this next. Ow, it poked. Oh my god, this girl, it's green, my favorite color. How am I even supposed to eat this? That's literally so bitter. That tasted freaking nasty. Let's try a red banana. Give me.
We're gonna take slaps and we're gonna fill it with some Mexican candy. You're gonna take your slap. And I have some squinkles that I just dropped that I'm gonna put inside. This is a watermelon flavor. I have some gusano and we're just gonna squeeze it in there and let's just put some on top. I'm gonna fold it. Rip it, fold it again.
This is going out to London, so I'm so excited to package it. First, they ordered one small platter of nothing but solids. Next, one squeeze play. one splash and lick with popping candy,
one watermelon slaps,
one Doblex slaps, one pop and cook into Nushi cakes, one Nickel Nips 8-pack, one Melville Sugar Bear lollipop, one Lucas Mucus 10-pack cherry,
one Icy Spray candy cherry,
one Icy Spray candy blue raspberry, one popping candy 3-pack, one Icy Double Squeeze cherry blue raspberry flavor, one Icy Giant candy spray bundle,
one blue raspberry icy bundle,
one pack of Fruity Kookas sour candy balls,
two Dr. Pepper cotton candies,
one Crank Pop blue raspberry,
one Crank Pop strawberry,
and one blue raspberry rings bag.
Part two of this.
So far we've mixed the green stuff and we put this together. Now we have to put the pink package into here. Oops. I'm gonna just smooth it out. Now I guess we turn this in there and then we have to put it in there. So. And I guess you just repeat it. So we dip it in here. And then into here. This isn't really working. Well, kind of. Look at them. I'm just gonna keep repeating it. Man down.
Part three will be trying them.
Organizing the Easter M&Ms. I was a little disappointed with these M&Ms because it only came with 5 colors and there's 6 slots, meaning I was short by 1 color. I had to use purple for both the legs, but I think it still came out looking good. I hope you guys enjoy this one.
Hi guys, let's package this order. First, they ordered one dinosaur candy spray strawberry, one snake spray blue raspberry,
one splashy dip and lick blue raspberry,
one candy bear lollipop,
one crayon twist and lick,
one gummy sour cubes bag,
one sour neon gummy bears bag,
one splash and lick candy lollipop,
one bag of Sour Belts mini rainbow,
one mad science mini chews,
one bag of sour neon gummy worms,
icy squeeze candy bundle,
one Earth Gummy 9 count,
one Sidewalk Chalk bubblegum,
one Icy Giant candy spray blue raspberry,
one ice cream twist and lick,
one flying saucer,
one Icy candy spray bundle,
one Icy blue raspberry bundle,
one Icy lollipop,
one Sour Belts strawberry,
one Sour Belts blueberry,
one Dr. Pepper cotton candy,
bubblegum crayons,
one Sour Belts mix one,
Sour Belts rainbow,
Sour Belts cotton candy,
Sour Belts blaspberry,
Sour Belts pink lemonade.
Get it? Rockies just make a seasoning of their powder already. Like, do you guys see this? I don't understand. Like, at this point, I'm just licking off the powder and putting on a napkin and throwing the rest of the chip away because I don't want the chip. I just want the powder.
If you have a small business, only you know what it takes to run your business. So if you sell shoes, lashes, lip gloss, clothes, anything, set your prices and be comfortable with them because only you know what you're investing. And remember that not everything is profit. Even the tape you buy costs money.
I just wanted to inform you guys that Earth Gummies are now back in stock. We only have a few left on the website until they're sold out again. We have a very limited stock of them and we don't usually get them very often. So get it now while you can. They are back in stock right now. There's only about 50 pieces of the 9 boxes left and about 100 pieces of the singles on the website. Link in bio to order.
Dry salted peas.